My name is Marta Greber. I live in Berlin. I have a blog called What Should I Eat for Breakfast Today? I develop recipes, I take pictures of food, and I travel a little bit. I like food that is very simple, easy to make, fast, but I always use high quality ingredients, so it's delicious. What I admire in crafting is that in the end you always get a unique piece. Like with my photography, it's mine and you can see it. I really like handmade props, all the plates, all the cups, and I love veggies and fruits from the farm. So there's plenty of small farms around Berlin where you can go and pick your own fruits, so you know where they come from. It's a unique experience.